Hello, this is Keith. Welcome to my channel. Today, we're looking for ferns in the house. Today, the little houseplant we'll look at is Selaginella Krausianna Variegatus. I bought this fern about 8 weeks ago at Christmas time. That's the silvery bird as part of the decoration. I have found I have to flood the plant twice a day to keep it green and vibrant. Let's look more closely at the tiny leaves on this fern. They are delicate and they are thin.